Hello, and welcome to Cindy's Corner. Today, boys and girls, if you've got the book Milk and Cookies, go get it so that you can follow along. It is a 2.4 Milk and Cookies, a Frank Ash bear story. To my uncles who love their wood stoves. One winter day, the bear family went to visit Grandma and Grandpa. When it got to be late, too late to go home, Grandma made up the couch for them in the living room. Good night, said Grandma and Grandpa. Good night, said Mama and Papa. Good night, said Baby Bear. And they all went to sleep. In the middle of the night, Baby Bear heard a noise and woke up. Then he saw a strange red light coming from under the cellar door. He climbed out of bed and tiptoed to the door to see what it was. He didn't want to make any noise, so he just peeked through the keyhole. What he saw looked like a giant dragon with flames shooting out from its mouth. Grandpa was there feeding it. When the dragon shut its mouth, Grandpa came upstairs. Is there anything wrong? Asked Grandpa. No, I'm okay, said Baby Bear. Would you like some milk and cookies? Asked Grandpa. No, thank you, said Baby Bear. And he went back to bed. That night, Baby Bear dreamed that the cellar door opened and the dragon came upstairs. I'm hungry, said the dragon. Baby Bear ran into the kitchen and opened the refrigerator. He poured the dragon a glass of milk and opened a box of cookies. Thank you, said the dragon. I like milk and cookies. And he ate everything all up. He didn't save any milk or even one cookie for Baby Bear. Just then, Baby Bear woke up crying. Mama and Papa Bear woke up too. Baby Bear told them his dream. Whatever gave you that idea that there was a dragon in the cellar? Asked Mama Bear. I saw it, said Baby Bear. If I come downstairs with you, asked Papa Bear, will you show me the dragon? Okay, said Baby Bear, and they went downstairs. In the corner where Baby Bear thought he saw a dragon, there was a wood stove. Papa Bear opened the door. Inside, the flames glowed brightly. There, you see, said Papa Bear. There is no dragon in the cellar, just an old wood stove. When they went back upstairs, Grandma and Grandpa were up. Is everything all right? Asked Grandma. It is now, said Papa Bear. Good, said Grandpa. Let's all have some milk and cookies. Milk and cookies. Do you eat milk and cookies for breakfast? Do you ever have a dream and you think it's real? How would you compare that wood stove to the dragon? Compare what Baby Bear saw and how it looked like the dragon. Tell me in Cindy's Corner about one of your dreams. Have you ever woke up scared and couldn't go back to sleep and was crying? Oh, I did when I was little. I always dreamed about big rhinoceroses and hippos, and they were always stampeding my house. So tell me about one of your dreams. And do you have milk and cookies for breakfast? That's a two thumbs up. And make sure you've subscribed. Don't forget, tell your friends. You don't want to miss Cindy's Corner. Have a great day.